pass like this was unheard of. Aircraft there, the Lockheed SR-71, though whether he'll ever get to fly one is another matter.